Fringekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Oh, that one, brother. watch your back! Find you! Get...
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just...